This is Mike Cleary. He was a boxer that lived between 1858 and 1893. Sadly, he developed tuberculosis after his foot was amputated, and he died at the age of 35.